What is up, guys? It's your boy Whitey. Hello, hello, hello. We just went shopping and we got a bunch of stuff and we're gonna reveal it and we're gonna show you the new room setup, guys. Thank you, you guys, supporting your boy Whitey.
Never carried this much stuff in my life.
Am I going live too much or is this good? You guys getting sick of me?
Are you bringing it right up?
Yeah. Good job, boys. Thank you.
No problem.
Get another room set up. Thanks, guys. You want more lives?
Wow.
Oh, nice. Clean the room. Papa John, clean the room, guys. Slow down. Grab the wall. Alright, guys. So, see, we set up this lava lamp. Guys, look what we got. So now the TikToks are gonna be mint. So everyone will all set up one thing.
Okay, bet.
Good hair day. Thanks, guys.
Hold on, Dad just got me downstairs.
Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Stay tuned. We're doing the, we're opening packages. But just one second, I put the Wi-Fi. Guys, we got a lava lamp. We got a sick ring light. We even got a Whitey pillow for my lives when I'm sitting in my chair. We got a Whitey pillow. Oh, it's comfy. That's good.
Is it nice?
Yeah, like if I want to sit up, just kind of, you know, keeps my posture nice. Nice. Jealous of the pillow? Maybe I'll sign it one day and do a little auction. Alright, let's open this light. Alright, let's open this light. Oh. What's up, guys? Let's see how this tripod is.
Oh, yeah, that thing is sick.
Thank you guys for the gifts. Thank you for the support. Honestly, what I was thinking is with your guys' support, I'm gonna do this stuff like all day, kind of like reveal stuff, like really keep you guys, like do a lot of lives, like you know what I mean? Like really keep you guys in it. And we're gonna have some fun, guys. Let's see how this tripod works, though.
Yo, that smells so nice.
I know, eh? But, like, I'm confused, dog. Oh. Yo, plug that in.
What is up, everyone?
Yeah.
What did I miss, guys? What's up?
In that.
What in the? Oh, it's a cover.
Oh, I was like,
bro, I was like, cry with pride, I think.
Same. 3K almost in here. What's up, guys?
Oh. That looks so nice.
Check out the lava lamp. It's green and blue. Nice, guys.
That is disgusting. That is so sick. Yo, I hope you know, Will.
Yeah, it's better.
Well, this, I love this stuff.
What?
Like, getting stuff to the room.
Oh, I know, man.
Like, yo, when I get back, like, to mom's.
Yeah.
I'm going to Walmart. Because there's a Walmart reps at our house. So we can just go, me and you or something, longboard.
Yes, bro.
And I'll go live and I'll show everyone my like my stuff I get.
We are unboxing. What is up, guys? Let's answer some questions. Thank you guys for the gifts. How do you get over the fear? Just be yourself. As much as you can. Just be yourself. And then you'll get over the fear. People don't like you, they don't like you. They like you, it's a bonus. And yeah, just stay true to yourself. Don't be scared. Wiggle like I'm trying to make it.
Have we all set this stuff up?
Yeah.
It's like Christmas, it is.
Those LED lights, they go on.
It's getting hot. Yo, we gotta put those lights up actually.
Right now?
Oh, that lamp too, bro. That a boy.
Oh my lord!
That light is so good.
Yeah, that's a good light.
Come on, yeah.
Whoa, you gotta stop that.
I don't know why it's doing that. Unplug it. Oh, actually, it's not the switch. Perfect. And it was loose.
No, it's because you have to connect it to your phone.
How do you connect it?
Disco.
It's so easy. I have the app too.
Alright, let's do a couple gift palms. You guys are going nuts right now with the flowers. Thank you, Palm Mom, for the gifts. Thank you.
Is it too loose, bro?
Parson Artist. And let's give a quick chat follow because you guys are all in here supporting your boy. Chat follow goes to me, to Hi, I'm Tanya. Congratulations, you got a follow from your boy. Thank you for supporting. We are unrevealing like Christmas Day.
The what?
Gas pedal. Gas pedal.
I think they didn't come with instructions.
Save the receipts. Yes, we did. We saved them. So I don't get taxed. The ring lights are so hard to set up sometimes.
Oh, yeah, actually?
Yeah, like, it's just like, what is, like, why is it like that?
Yeah.
Hello, hello.
I'm going on a little shot this morning, so. What's up, everyone? I can't believe that fit in that little box.
I don't get how it goes though, like.
I'm gonna get doink right in the jaw.
Yeah? I don't know how this sets up, guys.
What's up, everyone? We're just setting stuff up, upgrading his room. It's a good night tonight. We're getting some pizza.
Yeah, we're getting pizza tonight, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Making it rain. Johnny?
Yeah.
Johnny?
I need to turn this on. It might be flashing for a second, but. That'd be fine. Let's
get this thing.
I'll
screw
it. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Alright, now turn it on.
Okay, well, hold on.
Yo, guys, wait till you see this.
That looks so nice in the
morning. Hold on, it might flash.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, go quick.
And it takes really a minute.
Disco.
Man, 40.
Come on. Should I put something over it for now?
Yeah, you may as well.
Should I start dancing?
Yeah.
Is that still bad? Actually, no.
Why is it doing that, though?
Because it's connecting.
It's like connecting.
Oh, it's connecting?
Yeah.
No, that's okay. Is it bad, guys?
It's like, a little bright when it's like not covered, but so we'll just keep it like that for now.
Let me know if it gets too much.
How is everyone doing? Tonight's a good night. A little Walmart stop.
It's fine. Okay, beauty.
I want to go live too, man. How long? Holy man.
It's 2 minutes.
We have one more left. 1 minute.
Oh, should we start setting up those, what's it called?
LED lights?
Yeah.
Oh.
They take a little bit to set up.
Yeah, they do take a little bit to set up.
Oh, they do that. Is there anything to put in the corner?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Here, KO, one step at a time.
We got a clock too, guys.
Okay. Keep it, well, let's not get messy up in here.
Yeah, no.
Oh,
and guys, we got this.
Oh, yeah.
Expect good things. Put this in front of my gaming setup, remind me.
And we got some gummy Jolly Ranchers. Yeah. That's bomb. And some batteries for gaming too. Yeah, this is awesome, man.
And can't forget this, guys. We got a mirror.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You can't forget about that.
There's gonna be some TikToks made in that mirror, I'll tell you that right now.
Oh yeah, that's the mirror, guys.
And a case of water, because who doesn't want to stay healthy? Come on.
Yeah, we got water.
Yo, what is this?
I can't wait till this lava lamp starts heating. It's blue and green. Like my eyes, guys. Thank you, Raquel, for the PayPal and saying, well, I'm so proud of your success. I appreciate your kindness. Thank you. I didn't get to read it all, but I will. Thank you for that message. Supporting your boy.
Didn't work.
Didn't work?
You didn't connect properly.
Shoot. What do we do?
I don't know. I'm trying to think quick.
Should we just set up those LED lights?
Yeah, we may as well. Yeah, I was going to say, we may as well. We got to clean up.
Thank you, Lucy, for the PayPal.
Well, it's not the ground.
Do you have your own place? No, I do not have my own place. I live with my dad. My brother doesn't even live here. He lives with my mom, but he comes a lot. Yeah. And he's going to be coming more so we can make content. And yeah, we're getting our room set up.
So next far, is we my got, room.
Yeah, next
you gotta
is
help
his
me
room.
With my room next time.
Yeah, I will. We got a lava lamp. We got...
Lava lamp's nice.
We got this ring light, which is going to be hard to set up, I think, because I don't know what is going on. I'm not trying to set up, but look how cool that looks. It literally switches colors, and we can... Yeah, my dad's single. And we can literally, yeah, switch colors. That'll look cool from our TikToks. Make an Amazon or Walmart wish list. What is that? That sounds cool.
Oh yeah. They you make wish lists and they can buy stuff for you.
No way.
Yeah.
Yo, that's
they
cool.
They look at it. Yeah, it's sick.
Did you find your AirPods? No, I didn't, guys. I lost my AirPods, but I'll just get a new pair. I have to. Thank you, Rhonda, for the PayPal and saying positive vibes. You already know. Today I was gonna get a positive vibes. It was a good vibes thing. I think I'm gonna go back tomorrow though and get some things, cause. We saw like this like sick thing where you can move like the letters and it lights up. So I could put the word of the day. Like I could be like today was righteousness, I could put righteousness. And it'll light up my room so I can show you guys word of the day in the morning when we're having our coffee. You lighten up, put the word of the day, you know what I mean? There's some cool things. Hello from Nova Scotia, what is up? Someone just posted, I buy you a phone. No way. You guys don't have to do that, but I'm going to, I really want to get that phone, eh?
Dude, you need that phone.
It was like white on the background for whitey, and then the gold rim.
You already ripped this open.
I think I'm going to wait, save up a bit, and then go and get that. But I honestly think I need to invest in it. My phone's not too bad, but it's like, I think I need a new invest, like just to have good quality content. Aren't those jaw wrenches good? Like, unreal, dude.
Unreal.
Thanks, bro.
That is crazy.
These are good, guys. Oh, we got lightning tonight. We saw some lightning.
So, this is big.
Yeah, it is.
Like, that's really, really big. What do we do, boys?
Jeremy, thank you for the gift. On PayPal and saying, I'm not, oh, I'm a girl, I'm not a guy. Oh, sorry, Jeremy. That's funny.
How
do they stick?
Do you need tape?
Look on the back.
Do a dunk contest. Yo, Alex, yeah, we will. Do a little dunk contest.
100%.
Knock these guys. You already know.
I'll kill you, bro.
Yeah, right.
Wake up.
Wait, the new iPhone will be out soon. Ooh.
Oh,
should I wait? Stacy Watson, thank you for the PayPal and saying you're amazing and special. Thank you. Thank you. You guys are special. We're all special here, to be honest.
Randy Wright, she's in your live right now. She sent me $60, so thank you very much for that.
Who, Randy?
Yeah.
Thank you so much for supporting my bro, too.
Did you get this nice though?
Yeah, thank you for that.
No, bro, I don't know how. If you guys can.
Oh, easy.
No, but it's weird, bro.
Well, he's good with this stuff.
Is he?
Yeah.
Usually, I think. Like, you help me with some stuff.
Should we set up these LED lights?
We really should.
Yeah, we'll do the LED lights.
Yeah, because...
They take a bit, though.
Do they?
No, it will give us good light. Not, I know, like an hour, like 30 minutes to do them.
Because there's no light in here, eh? It's dark.
That's
like,
what I'm saying, we should do this then.
We got waters too for the room. Oh, a little God. Mini fridge. We had it though already, but there's some light.
Put some music on
while
we're doing stuff.
Thank you, Stacy, for the support and saying love you. Fresh Start Fund. Thank you. Fresh Start. It is.
The new grind, guys.
Yeah.
Me and William.
Because what I'm thinking of doing, guys, is literally bringing you guys to my everyday life and, like, doing stuff like this. Like, we could do more stuff. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Go hiking. Take you guys doing that.
Do this. Like, you know how to do
deck
it.
Deck my room hard. Out. Then hard. Gaming at people. Night. And then before you know it, you guys get to see, like, the whole life of Whitey. Oh. Like, put it in, like... Then we're all. Then I'm making my life better. You're making your life
what's
better.
You
guys are teaching me things. Teaching you guys things.
You need to put those on after.
You know what I mean?
No, this takes a while.
Hiking's fun. I miss hiking.
What's this?
Are you gonna get an Amazon wish list? Well, I might. Like, should I, guys?
I'm so confused here.
Is that bad though? You guys are buying me stuff, like.
What?
No. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna thank you.
What? There's like screws and stuff.
The gifts are going nuts right now. Thanks, guys. Thank you, Angelica, for the PayPal and saying, love you, thinking of you and your family. You are the sweetest. Thanks for thinking about me and my family. Even though, like, stuff happens, the good thing about my family is we like to think like, really positive. So we're pretty positive people. And, yeah, so... Thank you guys for looking out for us because you guys are literally making all of our lives better. And sorry for me, and I'm making other people's life better too, and it's sick.
It doesn't stick.
Should we put some music, guys? Get a little dance going. Get a little dance. My hair's getting long, eh? Jesus.
Make it nice. Okay, put it out.
Get down tonight.
Like, put those away so they don't fall.
Get down tonight. Get a little bag. Yo, guys, some girl commented on my video today. She said, I do not want to see your skinny little body. Oh, no, she said, nobody wants to see your skinny little body.
Can you come up here and help?
Am I skinny, guys?
I'm off my
thigh. Skinny?
No, I need you to hold this.
Oh, one day?
Roll.
I'll be huge, don't worry. One day. Get down to that.
Wait, dude, this roof down.
Thank you, Tracy, higher. For the PayPal. Love you so much. And thank you, Jesse.
Wait, is that Tracy?
Tracy. She helped you out too?
Dude, Tracy always helps me out, bro.
Actually?
I swear to God, every live, everything, she's
thank
like
you,
the
Tracy.
Top girl.
Thanks, Tracy. Means a lot. Thank you. Can't go unnoticed.
Thank you, Jeremy. Dean.
What? You have?
For the $60.
Oh, thank you,
Jeremy. Thank you very much.
Yo, guys, should we play some music? You guys are supporting me, eh? Yeah,
yeah,
I know,
no,
some
no,
people.
Thank
I
you
know,
guys.
Hey, and she followed me. That was the weird thing.
No,
like,
no.
She followed me, and she still said, like, chirping my body. It's like, then why are you following me? Like, I don't know. Come on. Or maybe I just have to take that harsh criticism, though. You know? It's just, I just gotta take that, because it's like, you know? It's like, maybe she's just trying to give me advice. She's like, get your body jacked. Like, she's giving me tough love, so. Alright. All right, you want to play these games?
All
right, let's go. Give me 2 months. Give me 2 months. Then you guys are going to want to see my skinny little body. Huh. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Thank you, Tina, for sending me a PayPal and saying you're my favorite young man ever and keep the positivity. I love you. Thank you.
Okay, we're chilling.
Are you your favorite young man, guys?
Okay, so I can go down there.
Get
like,
a little love. Do a little dance.
What is it?
Get down
wait,
tonight.
Which
get down tonight.
Why is that? Oh,
but she got your attention. That's the plan.
Yeah,
oh,
like,
true.
No, look, shine your light.
She got my attention.
there's like two
little haters. Block out the haters. Don't listen to that, Will. Don't listen to negative stuff. I'm focusing too much on the negative there. Gotta start keep focusing on the positive. That's what we gotta do. True. No, I'm not in Ottawa. I didn't end up going to Ottawa, guys. We ended up just moving back to Niagara. So it kind of just happened like one night. Like, we were living in Kitchener, and now we're here in Niagara. So yeah. Now I'm back in the room. I'm trying to set this room up because it's a little bit of a mess and poster falling down and everything. So we went today, we went shopping, went to Walmart. We're getting the LED lights up, got a lava lamp, got this. Got an LED light and got some water, some candy for the room, new batteries.
You gotta shine your light.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to find this thing. This one's plugged in, maybe.
Yeah, I do need new bedding, actually.
Get down tonight.
You fuck it up. Get down tonight. Alright, let's put some music. I think your boy Whitey should do a little dance.
All the corners are so hard to do.
It's so dark in this room.
On that side of the wall.
Hey, it's so dark and stuff, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Huh? Like, I'm trying to. One sec, like.
Can I get these LED lights set up?
So it's permanent? Yeah, I think so. Like, we'll see. We'll see, man. Just honestly, I just live day by day. We'll see. My life changes like this. So it's like, all I can do is live day to day. Thank you, Erica Sanders, or Sondova. For the PayPal and saying a funny message, go get yourself some lobster. See, you guys know me so well. Love my lobster. Maybe that's what I should do. Get some lobster tomorrow, go live, and I'll just mock like some good lobster, buy some good lobster. Like, we'll go get, like, we'll go to Red Lobster or something, get some good lobster, and we'll kind of plan it out. So we'll do, like, you know, I'll taste lobster for you guys. I'm trying to just think of ideas, you know? And, like, I feel like I could have some fun with you guys. If you guys are down for some fun. If you guys are down for some fun.
You gotta be freaking kidding.
Get down tonight. Cook at home, that'd be fun. Except I can't cook, but you guys teach me how to cook. Thank you, Avina, for the PayPal. Thank you so much. And thank you, Nicole, for the PayPal and saying love you well. Thank you for the smiles. I didn't get to read yours, Avina, sorry. And if I scroll down, it pauses. I'll read it right now for you. I'll be right back. Avina said, so happy to see you. Enjoy everything. Thank you for spreading positivity. Thank you for supporting me. Love you guys. Yeah, lobster, eh? You guys are still going on with the lobster. Did someone say Maine lobster? Guys, where is the best lobster in the world? Like, what country or what, like, where is the best lobster? Maine's? Paparazzi by Jen again. Thank you for the PayPal and get yourself some nice comfy bed sheets. Thank you so much. Tomorrow then we're gonna get some nice comfy.
She's that one.
Boston's Maine. Yeah. True. Nova Scotia too. I heard that. All right, we gotta go on a little trip one day and try the best lobster.
Bro, what
I gotta stop talking about lobster. Having pizza tonight, but I just want lobster now. Oh, good job, boys.
What did you step on?
Oh, take my chair.
Yeah.
But I'm pissed right now that it's so dark, eh?
Oh,
I'm
waiting like maybe like 5 minutes.
And why isn't that light on?
You need to connect it. It's not
gonna connect right
now. What do you mean? Like, what else are we gonna connect though? Like, do we have to let it warm up?
No, that's why we'll do this stuff so we actually have light and then we'll figure it out.
Okay. I'm just trying to think what you're gonna step on. I guess you could step on that, yeah. I'll just lean down for now. Kay. It's okay.
We'll make it quick. Hold on.
Just be careful, like lift it up. Make sure you don't mess up any wires, okay?
Yeah.
Here, I'll go in the other room for now.
Okay.
I'll be back. Thank you, Rhonda Allison, for the PayPal saying, stay positive. You guys really taught me to stay positive, and that's like the best advice because I try to tell you guys that too. I guess that's all you can do, is stay as positive as you can. The lighting's not good here, guys. Like, what is this? Get down tonight. Get down tonight. It's a journey. It is. Are you guys down to follow my journey? Like, honest? Like, let's make this a journey. Like, I'm gonna go as hard as I can. I'm spending, like, some big money on acting classes because it's just gonna be a big investment. But I'm gonna go so hard. It's gonna teach me, like I said. Go really hard on my acting classes, and then hopefully you guys see me in movies and stuff, and I get to show you the whole journey, and then we get to write a story, how you guys found me and like started, and then Kelly found me, and it's gonna be a sick story. Like, we're just writing the story. Thank you, Aaron, for the PayPal and saying a beautiful message saying you are I didn't even get to read it, but you said something about you are perfect because of how positive you are, and I enjoy you in all capital letters. Thank you so much. Acting classes, yeah, it'll better my future, exactly. It's a great investment. And that's why I'm doing it, because it is a great investment. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Get love, love. Do la dance. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Thank you, Gally, for the PayPal and saying always believe in yourself like we believe in you. Let's answer some questions, though, guys. I want to see what you guys are saying here. Now go get a P.O. box. Okay, do I have to get a P.O. box, guys? Like ASAP? Because I'll get it tomorrow. We got to get it. Are you guys going to... So what's the plan with the P.O. box? You guys send me, like, shirts, send me whatever, right? And I'll wear it. I'll show you guys. I'll unveil it. And I'll thank you guys, but I don't know if it'll say your name or anything, so I don't know if I could, but I'll thank you, and you guys can see like what I wear. That'll be fun, you know? Yeah, we'll do that. XL boxers, yes. XL, remember that. No, come on.
Will.
Yeah.
Is it, what's
Wait, the last? Yes.
Two numbers?
1973.
All right,
almost. Oh, we're almost at 4K viewers. What is up, guys? It's your boy Whitey.
Just finished the LEDs.
Now we're just
gotta plug them in, and then we are doing that lamp.
No way. Actually?
Yeah.
Oh, new merch, please. Should we actually get some new merch going?
Yeah, that'd be sick.
Thank you, Diane, for the PayPal.
Thank you.
Saying, I love you to the moon and background every day. Thank you.
Thank you, Tracy.
Go Alex.
Saying love you and your brother. And thank you to...
Oh, that's a nice message.
Karen.
You rock,
you
Alex.
You rock, Alex. Thank you guys so much. Love you guys so much.
That a boy.
Okay, we'll
you
tell
do rock. You're a rock star.
Cause it's still blinking.
Holy guys, we cannot go in this room before.
Yeah, don't go in
like Look at that.
Dude, this is like a horror movie.
Yo, you know what we do need though?
Yeah.
New blinds. Those are. You know?
Dude, let's get white blinds. We get white ones.
Yeah, we need some nice white blinds.
One. You know those curtain ones?
Yep.
Yeah.
Watch you play hockey. Do you read our tweets? I read your tweets all the time, guys. And I can't believe how quick, like. It's so sick. I'll just post and then boom, like 500 comments. And it's like, that's how beauty my fans are. Like, if I'm ever like, now I know if I'm ever like in a bad like situation or I feel like crap or something, I just reach out to you guys and you guys are right there for me. That's the beauty of it. And I'm here for you guys, eh? I'm literally here for you guys. Even though you guys might think I'm like famous and stuff, but I'm here for you guys. Trust me. I do not forget, and I respect you guys too much to ever forget, or to ever not be there for you. And yeah, you guys encourage me. Like, if I didn't have you guys, I would not be so motivated, I don't think, to do this stuff. Like, you guys motivated me to, because I went through my own stuff, right? So I was kind of like, a couple years ago, I didn't know who I was and all this stuff, and I was like, I didn't know what I was doing. I was like, do I just work construction? And just, like, I went to a point where I'm just like, what is life? And then literally, the TikTok blew up, started blowing up, and I was at work, and then You guys changed my life in a day. In literally just one day. Boom. And now it's like, it just keeps getting better, you know? Like every day. There's obviously tough times. Like every morning I still wake up and I'm like doubting myself. And I always think like I can't like maintain like this and stuff. Sometimes like I just doubt myself, but then by the end of the day, I do get to a point where I'm like, no, like, I got this. Like, you know, like, these people love me for who I am as a person. I don't have to change. I don't have to be someone else. Just be myself. And, yeah. And that's what you guys taught me, so. I want to go in my room, though, because it's friggin'. I want to see the LED lights. We have 4K in here. What is up, guys? Whitey at night. We have 4,000 people in here. Get a planner, write down. Yeah, that's a good idea too. Get a planner. How's Papa John doing?
He's good.
Should we go see if he's there? See what he's doing? Hey, excuse me. Spuddy! I call him Spuddy. I don't know why I call him Spuddy. Just like I call him Spud. Why don't you reply to comments on your vids anymore? Guys, I was thinking about that and I'm gonna start replying to comments. I just haven't been lately. Like, I get so much, I read them and I'm just like, I don't wanna leave anyone out and stuff. But no, I'm gonna start replying and, you know, yeah, I'll start replying, you guys. Cause I used to do it all the time. So I'm actually just gonna go through and stop being a lazy frigging crap and just do it. I don't know where Papa John is. There he is. What's up, Spud?
Just waiting for the pizza.
We're getting pizza tonight. You hear that, guys? It's a lightning out here, huh? Jeez. Nice. There's Papa Jay. Say hi.
Hey.
There's the stud. Here's the... Good. We got some LED lights. We got a lava lamp. We got a light bulb. We got a lot of lights, bro.
That looks good.
Yeah, I just need. I think I'm gonna get new, like, blinds. Get
yeah, some new we'll do that.
We can do that, sure. Eh? You wanna go tomorrow? Get some new blinds?
Yeah, actually, I think things are closed tomorrow. Actually, Walmart might have them.
I got a mirror too, eh?
Right.
Sick mirror.
The brother had a mirror.
The boys. I'm gonna go up now.
I'll let you know when it comes
good. Alright, see you, Spud. Beauty. What a guy. Oh, guys, my legs, like, you don't even understand. I can barely walk up the stairs. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Will, you're busy, we get it. I know I'm busy, but I can still do it. Because I was thinking that, like, I'm gonna reply to your comments. But, yeah, I'm a little busy, and I have a lot on my mind right now. So I have been just kind of, like, all over the place. But I've been trying to go live with you guys a lot. So, and I love going live with you guys. Like, I want this to be my life, where I literally just go live and, like, find positive ways in life, go around, show you guys new things. Like, I have an idea. Like, that would be sick. Thank you, Amy, for the PayPal, saying thank you for taking us on your journey. Keep smiling and grinding, and I love you so much. Thank you so much, Amy. Shout out to Amy Qualls. I got all these ingrown hairs coming, guys. It's so annoying. Do you guys ever get ingrown hairs? And then you try to pop them and you can't really pop them? But you try to pull the hair out and stuff? It's like, geez. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Do a little love. Do a little dance. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. You need to wax. That's what I need to do, eh? I need to wax. I think I need to wax, like, literally, like, everywhere. I'm gonna get, like, a full wax. Do a little love. People are saying, some people are saying no wax. How's it looking, boys?
We're getting there.
That's not there, right? But look, we're getting there. This is it so far, guys. Ooh, looks nice, look. But that light ruins it.
Yeah.
But it's getting good.
The connection's a little bad.
It's good. Thanks, boys, eh? Yo. Ooh. Guys, you guys are honestly way too generous. My brother says thank you to Avina for sending him a PayPal. You guys are even helping on my brother. Thank you for that. Thank you. That means a lot. Because he's a little kid with big dreams, and he goes through a lot. Like, trust me, more than me. Like, he helps me out. So, he's a beauty. Red room, I know, eh? We got the red room vibes. I hate how there's, like, no good lighting right now. Should we just lay on the bed? Oh. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Right now, I'm in my dad's room. Chilling in my dad's room. He's got the messiest bed right now. Clothes all over it. But respect him. We just moved in. Tracy6, thank you for the PayPal and saying, watching you now, we believe in you. Thank you. Thank you. You guys obviously believe in me, right? Because you guys wouldn't be supporting me and loving me if you didn't believe in me. So, thank you. No, my dad's not sad. 4.5K, what's up? Let's go. Let's go, 4.5K. And I'm not that skinny. Look, I got some meat on those bones, Tracy. Or no, it wasn't Tracy. Sorry, Tracy. Not you. You're friggin' beautiful and nice, Tracy. It was the other girl that was being so rude under my post. Great hair day. Thank you, guys. The hair's not looking too bad today. It's actually doing good. Get down tonight. Thank you, Vanessa. Sorry I didn't get to all of them. But thank you so much. Hola, hola. What's up, the whitey little bros in the house? Woo, 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 woo.
I'm still trying to fix it.
Whitey brothers. Guys, can you guys do me a favor? You guys are already doing it, but help me and my fucking... Oops.
Excuse your language.
Excuse my language. My little brother right here be the new Logan Paul brothers. Because I literally think one day we can, bro.
Dude, they're supporting me so much right now.
Are they?
I keep on getting blown on my phone. Thank you, Avina, for the $120. Thank you guys so much. I like the disco. Disco part. Well, it looks like a disco in our room now. Jeez.
Disco, disco,
disco. Alright, we'll get it fixed up.
Thanks, brother, for fixing my room. Like, beauty. They're fixing my room right now, guys. So it's so nice. 4.6K in here. I can't believe it. We're almost at 5K. I think the nighttime lives are where it's at, guys. Nighttime lives, music, LED lights. What do you guys think? And we'll do coffee with Whitey, though. We'll do both. Start off the day. See me kind of tired, you know. We'll start our day with positive vibes. And then we grind our whole day out. And after work, and I make content for you guys. And then after work, we got to, we'll go live. But yo, I need to shave the beard, guys. Do you guys actually think this beard's good? Like, be honest. Like, I don't know. Like, that doesn't look that good, no? Like, I kind of... You guys think it's good, but I don't think so. Because, like, it doesn't line up. It's so bushy. And I got a little bit of red in my beard, too. And, like, I don't know. I thought I was going to have, like, a full, like, sick beard right here. Just nice and dark. And, like, but no. It's not. It's not. But I think it's growing, though. So, we'll give it time. Yeah, I think it's time to trim, maybe. Leave the beard alone. Thanks, guys. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. You guys are so nice. what was the news from you and Kelly? So, the news from me and Kelly is pretty much, like, I gave one thing out, is the acting classes, but that's just one thing. There's a bunch of things going to be happening, and a bunch of ideas that me and Kelly are going to do together, which is going to be so sick. And I just don't want to spill it, because I want me and Kelly to go live together. He's going to be here in, like, a week, even less than a week, like, 4 days. So me and Alex are going to see Kels.
This bed's comfy.
I know. Are you pumped to see Kels, though?
Oh, man, I'm so happy. I've never met him.
Right?
But so I can't wait to meet him.
And then we're going to meet him, and then me and Kelly are going to go live, and we're going to tell you everything about hashtag long game. This is the long game, and welcome to the long game.
Almost 5,000 people.
I know, eh?
That's awesome.
Right? Thank you, guys. Love Kels.
Oh, we all love Kels. Great human.
I know. Me and Kels have a good relationship. But Kels is sick.
He's a funny one. I love him. I know. Can't wait to meet him, man.
I know. I'm getting kind of sleepy, eh?
I am getting a little tired. I was going to go live tonight.
Are you gonna?
Yeah. Should I go right now?
No.
Like in the other room?
I see you go like after.
When you're done.
So what time is it? I'll get off at like 9:30. Wow. Renee, thank you for supporting you. My bro.
Yes, thank you, Renee. I'm going to go read that message.
Yeah, read the message.
Stay close to Will and follow your dreams. You're both so loved, fan for life. Green. Is that how you say your name?
Yeah, Renee.
Renee. Thank you, Renee.
Thank you, Renee.
Thank you very much. I like that. I like that message.
Oh, yeah. And a coffee deal happening, maybe.
You don't tell me anything, you little bugger.
Wait, I didn't tell you about that?
No. We'll talk about it later.
With Timmy's?
I think you're leaking too much, buddy. You're leaking too much. Watch your mouth.
I didn't say anything, guys. I didn't say anything. You guys didn't hear anything, right?
Nothing.
I didn't hear anything.
What's good?
I'm
here. Alright, I'm on.
I didn't say anything though. You guys didn't hear anything. Yeah. Code word avocado. Avocado. So that means change the subject. Avocado. I'm yelling code avocado. I love you guys. Meet and greet one day. We're gonna get a meet and greet going, guys. Pretty soon. Yeah, like literally, I think like when COVID like starts to clear up, and I don't even know, but I think we're gonna travel the States and do like a world tour. So
I'm coming.
It's gonna be sad. From Mexico. What's up, guys? We have fans from Mexico. Hola, hola, that a boy. You know what you're doing.
Do you remember that song? Hola, como esta?
She said, can meet you. I want to play right now, but I can't go in my room. How is that thing still doing that?
It's something. Dude, the Wi-Fi is too slow.
Thank you, Allison, for the PayPal message saying good luck with everything.
Yo.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Hello?
It's working?
What?
Yo, that's mint. Did you guys like, no way. The gas pedal actually hit 1 mil? Guys, that was all you too. You guys told me to put gas pedal on my TikTok. Thank you, Kelly, for the PayPal and saying, keep shining, William, you're loved. Thank you for reminding me I'm loved. I love you guys so much. But guys, gas pedal hit 1 mil. Yo, that is unreal. See, that's why you guys gotta tell me more like what TikToks I should do. Cause then I'll keep, because, like, you guys know, right? Like, you guys know good ideas. You guys know the song. You guys know Hall & Oates? Hall & Oates? Have you ever heard of them? I think, like, my next TikTok's going to be, like, with a Hall & Oates song. I think it's a song or a band. I don't know. And we'll do, like, a good, like, video to that. Like, I'm going to, like, put a nice college shirt on or something. Like, I'm going to make a good video to it, guys. Yeah, you guys know Hall & Oates. They're a band, okay? They're a duo. Yo. No way. Yo, that's dope. The light switches. Oh, I almost fell. Guys, I just almost fell on live. Yeah. I was walking, and I went, boom. Can you imagine? Disco ball. Wow. Look at this, guys.
Hey, look at that. You can change the colors.
So, wait, what's your name?
My name is Zach.
His name's Zach. What are we doing right now, Zach?
I'm gonna... The LED lights, we can change the colors and stuff on my phone.
Jeez! So what color are we using, Zach?
We're doing white right now, but we can change it to literally any color we want.
Yo.
That is so dope.
That is cool. Do you see that, guys? Jeez.
That is so cool.
Everyone's saying, hey, Zach, the tech guy. Zach, the tech guy. That's who... Where's the controller, bro? I'm gonna play some music for a bit, and then... We'll head over to Alex's live later. Are you guys gonna hop on my brother's live tonight?
Whitey89,
ladies and gentlemen. Whitey89, right after this live, guys, we're gonna hop over to my brother's live if you guys want, or it might be too much. Who is that? That was Dad, yelling. Holy, scared me, man. Thought I got hit by a car or something.
You good?
Yeah, he was just yelling at the pizza guy, but that friggin' scared me.
Bro, I thought we were on the side.
I don't know. No, my dad's okay, guys. Please grab him.
You have sick. You can change
it. Thank you, Tracy, for the $60. Get stuff for your room. I will for sure. Thank you.
You can change the brightness.
He's yelling at us for sure. Dad. Oh. He's tracking the pizza guy down because they always go to the next house, the one beside it.
Oh man, no, this house is so bad for ordering food. This
yeah.
is so nice in here.
Does it?
In the lights and stuff, and like the little shade.
Oh yeah, that's look it. At the mirror, guys.
Mm. That's actually go. Dirty.
Right?
I'm
checking this light door now because I think
fuck yeah, bro. Excuse my language again. Dude, I've been swearing a bit. What's wrong with me?
Stress.
Stress.
Stress going on?
You know why I got stressed, dude? It's in my neck. I got stress in my neck.
Stress
in
your neck?
I mean, when your neck hurts, that's when you know you're stressing.
Should I try getting this light going?
Yeah.
I would be
thinking no, I actually leave it. But yo, what I really want is a controller, boys.
Oh, I
right
can get
there.
This thing set up now.
Yeah, I can. Yeah, you think Zach could set up this, guys? I think we need to give Zach a donation after if he can set up that. I think I'm going to have to give him 10%. Because...
He's literally a tech guy right now.
Yeah, literally.
Told you he was good at this stuff.
Yeah, you did say that.
Yeah, you know
I. You love this house? Thanks, guys. They love this house.
I love it, too. I miss it so much, bro. I miss being in this room, bro.
Me too, dude.
Like this... It just gets me so amped up.
Right? Yeah, I need a massage.
You know when the pops is?
I actually got a massage the other day. But it wasn't like a good deep tissue. Like, I think, like, they didn't really push. They just kind of like this. And I wasn't even like, but I need like a deep like tissue massage. Can someone give me a deep tissue massage? Redo Domino. Is that the next one, Domino? That's a good idea, redo Domino. Should I play Domino right now? Who wants to hear Domino right now? Yes, my mom just texted me. She's watching my live right now, and she said, Will, I told you, let me book you for a massage. So thank you, Mom, if you're watching this right now. Thank you for looking out for me, Mom. You're so cute. But yeah, can you book me in a massage? Because I really need one. Like, not one that's going to break my back, but a nice deep tissue massage. Please. Domino it is, guys. Oh, see that lightning?
No, I didn't see it.
Bro, there's lightning, eh?
Is there actually?
Yeah.
Is it bad?
Yeah, like wicked. Guys, what's that? Who's that Domino song guy, guys? Everyone's saying hi to my mom. Thank you, guys. Please message AirPods, find them. I know, I need to find these AirPods, guys. Or I just need to get a new pair. Because, but who's that Domino song guy, by, guys? I don't think it's Katy Perry, is it? Thank you, Vanessa, for the PayPal and saying stay positive and praying for your family. Love you. Thank you so much. Jesse J. It's by Jesse J. That, good job, guys. My dad's pissed. He didn't get his pop. Getting hot in here, guys. True, my mom is watching. I forgot about that. She's probably like, what the heck is going on? Mom, it's my dance. It's my dance. You make dreams come true. Okay, I'll look into that. Here it comes. Thank you, Kelly, for the PayPal. My signature dance to that song. Alright? Not every song, but I got hips, that's for sure. Do you see those hips? Like tsh, tsh. I really hope my mom's sleeping right now. Mom, please be in bed. But you know what? You're gonna see it eventually. Like, it's all over the internet. I got hips, alright, Mom. I'm not a stripper, but I can dance. Best I've ever known.
Pizza is looking good.
Is it?
Yeah.
Let's go. Got me feeling so right. Okay, let's answer some questions here. Darling Nikki by Prince. What do you guys think about this song? Is it worth the search up? Check it out. You said psych. I know. I was lifting it up. Psych. Who's Pony by? Is what do you guys think? Pony or Darling Nikki? What's a better song? Is Pony a song? Oh, baby, baby, dancing in the moon, red. Pony. Oh, baby, baby. Oh. Oh, yo, is that the ring light?
I think so. Yeah.
It's a little weird though, because you gotta do this thing.
Wow,
let's get it set up.
You're not sure where the stand is? Yo, there's other stuff right here, eh?
Oh, is there more down there?
Right here.
There it is.
Pony, I gotta play. They want. Is it by Genuine? Oh, thank you so much.
No problem,
bro. Little bro got us some pizza. And thank you, Dane Hooker, for the PayPal. Dane Hooker. I like that name.
How do you say that name?
Gretchen.
Thank you, Gretchen, for the PayPal, and thank you, Nicole.
My mom just said Pony is a stripper song, lol. And something about Darling Nikki is too. I don't know. You guys trying to get me a strip here? Alright. Let's strip. Darling Nikki is good, not stripper. From Chrissy White, my mom. That's water, bro. Thank you. Magic Will. We need Magic Mike. For the PayPal and says thanks ladies for the song. Watching Magic Mike after your live. Alright. Getting the girls to watch Magic Mike after the live. Love it. Love it. I'm feeling sexy now, guys. Music does make you feel some type of way. Bye guys, for people that have to leave, bye. Thank you for coming in, thank you for supporting, and I'll be live tomorrow. I ain't leaving. been hot in here, guys. Thank you, Captain, for the PayPal and saying you are a beautiful soul. Thank you for the positive vibes. And what time is it? Alright. It is time to wrap it up. Thank you so much, guys. I had so much fun on this live. It's just getting better and better. Thank you for supporting the little bro.
Thank you, guys.
You've been nice to my friend.
See you guys.
And see you guys tomorrow. They'll probably be in it too. Just get ready for more content, guys. This is happening, okay? Love you guys. Actually, before I go, let's give a couple follows to Beach Girl because she's sending all these gifts. And I love it. Thank you, Lori, for the gifts. And I'm going to give one chat follow right now. Quick chat follow. Whoever's being nice and positive in the chat, end of the night. Make someone's night at the end of the night here. Let's see who it is. It goes to Who's Moose. Thank you for being a fan. Followed you. Hope you guys have a great night. Share the content.